Shorter Man has come to fight, and he's landed with another right hand. Oh, pretty close to it. Big Terry O'Connor from Birmingham breaks him up. And Ellis said that he was coming to take this fight to Oldie Harrison.
Ellis has made a really good start.
Bit of banging of heads there. Ellis coming straight through. Terry O'Connor's let that go. 30 seconds to go to the end of the first. Ellis looking grimly determined. There's that big left of Harrison. Didn't even bother to throw the southpaw right. A couple of good jabs by Harrison. Ellis has to crowd him. Ellis has always had fast hands. Giving away 30 pounds to Harrison. And nearly 6 inches in height. And Ellis has made a pretty good start. Just a few seconds remaining. Bit of a graze in the nose of Matthew Ellis. Harrison gives him an old-fashioned green. And Oldie Harrison, in his 11th professional contest, and against Matthew Ellis in the white trunks trimmed with red in his 22nd. Bit of swelling underneath the left eye of Matthew Ellis. Testimony to the accurate southpaw shots of Oldie Harrison, who, having had blue in his hair last time, has got red in his hair now. Good left hand by Harrison. Ellis in a little bit of trouble. Harrison shoves him away. He's not allowed to do that. Ellis in all sorts of trouble. Left. And Harrison was a bit low, but it was a good right. Harrison looking impressive now. Chasing Ellis. And Ellis has nowhere to go. Harrison is covered up. Oh, wonderful uppercut from Harrison. Left to follow. And Ellis, who's been stopped twice before, it's now seven. I'm not sure he's going to get up. Yes, he has. Well, he's looked across at the corner. How much has he left? Harrison said he needed to look good. Everybody said he had to look good. Oh, he's got him again. What a great left hand by Harrison. Terry O'Connor won't let this go on. Seven, is he going to beat the count this time? Just about. Are you okay? Well, that's a marginal decision. Ellis is not okay. One more shot's going to do it. Ellis crumbles. He's got to stop it, surely. He stopped it. Well, whatever you say about Harrison, on this occasion, Duke, he did the business with some very hard punches.
Well, you know, Matthew Ellis got through with a cracking right hand in the first round, and Oldie's just come straight back at him in round two to silence the critics. You know what, Ellis is he's a small...
His own safety, the winner, and still undefeated in 11 contests, Oldie A-Force Harrison!
Well, a leaner, meaner, very destructive Oldie Harrison. People will say he should have beaten a man who was 2 stone or 30 pounds, but that's heavyweight.